Most people in America are familiar with the concept of Satan based on what they see on television and literally in movies. The truth is, most of those depictions come out of old artwork from the Vatican, and they're not necessarily accurate for you and me. The reality is that people are moving themselves into satanic movements. And satanic movement says, I care about me, but I don't care about you, and that's okay by me.